is Natalia and my model Marina. Today is a week 3 and today is December 12th, Tuesday. And here we are back in my room and a little bit different situation as usual. You used to see us. We are gonna talk today because my category is holistic, and I believe the big part in the beauty plays our mind, how you feel. And today I want to make sure Marina is doing my homework. We're gonna discuss what she gets to do, what she doesn't get to do. And I realized probably the best for us gonna be, we're gonna start writing down our conversation, our goals. From the conversation early with Marina, I realized her last week was a little bit stressful. So today we're gonna focus how to deal with the stress. Because this is very important, because it doesn't matter how much I do here in my room and she go home and she's stressed and she doesn't know how to deal with the stress, it's gonna, everything we do here is gonna basically just go backward. So today we definitely gonna do services, and it's gonna be the service we did the first week. I wanna like repeat it. It's gonna be microcurrent, which is really good neurotransmitter procedure. It's gonna help our muscle memory. We're gonna reteach the muscles getting back where they used to be, where they need to be. And we're gonna do also our sculpture treatment. Now we're gonna talk about some numerology again. We're gonna talk about meditations, because Maria wasn't that good with it. We're gonna really get hardcore in the meditation. It's gonna help you deal with the stress. We're gonna learn how to deal with stress. And maybe I'll learn myself how to deal with stress better too. You know, I learned from my client as well. So it's like in therapy, when you talk, you realize. I feel the same way too. Stay tuned, I'm gonna get back and you can see us a little bit in the action on the table today. And stay tuned. This is Natalia and my model Marina. Today is a week 3.